Koto, the Emperor's City.
Three days, we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge, lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
We're winning! Keep driving them back! Take this bridge!
The Vikings built flimsy war machines to break down rotten gates. That bridge was once unassailable. Now it was simply an open walkway.
Fight to the left!
Push them back!
No retreat!
The enemy is falling back!
I will clear those archers! Sight.
Fight! Hello, the Vikings arrived at the back!
Crush them! This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live. The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies. To fight me! Remembered!
When my people see these statues...
Impressive. I will enjoy this. You are a raider. Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary. Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary.
This is your last day!
You are a raider. Legendary.
No.
On days of peace, the samurai bells fill the sky with song. After that day...
Outstanding.
Gates open. We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that...
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause. The city was open. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.